Outdoor Sports Center is where we are at, but for all you locals, you might know it as JAPS. We are here for a good initiative. Well, the Bloom Maniacs is hosting one of their good initiatives. This is what they used to, but they took it right here to the City of Roses. Almost 500 pupils or learners will be receiving school shoes and other goodies. They have partnered with other sponsors. Are joine re bone gore initiative e e monate go logo kae le gore e benefita go logo kae.
We are actually one of the main sponsors at this event, Nzwenki Bloom Maniacs. They came to us and said that they wanted us to be part of this whole event, so we did, and we came up with about 300 pairs of shoes, and bona baba fihla bafana ka the rest. That's why we've got about 500 pairs of shoes for bana ba sekolo.
Meals on Wheels is a very exciting initiative that serves the poorest of the poorest in South Africa, and we've also branched out into development programs. This is our very, very first partnership with the Maniacs. We were very excited when they approached us and said, we want to make a difference in the lives of 500 children. Would you please partner with us? So we got together with all our donors and we raised funds to help with the purchase of 500 pairs of shoes, and then food and juice bottles and stationery and all the things that you can see in front of you today.
Ke batla le lona ke tlo kenya goal ya lona le le vision. Vision again ke ponelo pele ne. Ha le ho etsa sekolo. Ke a le kopa le tshwane le rona. Ebe lona ba ema mmoletsa se re tsa ntse tsa kompile again.
Today, Kore, you guys should count yourself lucky. Kore, lokona hokra ba tsho channel ba mpio le ba tlile ba tsho di thusa. Ha ona se 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 tlhoka ya ka thuto. Thuto ke le pele ba thong la utlwana bana. No matter the challenges se le kopana le tsona. Thuto e tla pele, so never give up, always we thute o bona go o bona na successful mo life.
Thank you very much. The turnout has been amazing. With the rain and everything, we still continued and everything worked out well. We've given out the shoes that we've collected from our sponsors and all the donations from friends and families and partners that we partnered with. So it's been an amazing day so far. Rain or no rain, it worked out well. Thank you.
All that started well has ended well. I mean, these school kids, or pupils rather, they have received school shoes, toothpaste, toothbrushes, stationery. Bloom Maniacs also considers school. I mean, like, big ups to you. Well, my name is Thando Davis and I am reporting for Hlasela TV. This is brought to you by Bombenero Investments in conjunction with the Free State Provincial Government. And this is how I sign out, starting a car with no key at all.